Got company, which is cool. The Ojibwe. And the Sulox boat tours. Ahoy!